to the very jumper, and we see this is Peter Her, and we're playing blocks on Roblox, and who's next to me is my sister. They talk to the camera. No. Okay. Anyway, I'm just going to see I just need a little bit of volume so I can hear my voice. Can you hear my voice? School. Chair. And how is a chair? No, chair is more easier to hide in, not as a desk. Who's here? There we go. Box. Why would the box be in school? Oh man. Okay. I'm really just going to have to wait until this ride is over. We are in here, and what? I was just standing there, and then later someone got me. I know it was Sophie. Where did you go, Sophie? What? Oh, damn, Sophie. I'm gonna get you. Where'd it go? I know there's a trophy of me over here. Also a trash can, right? A books! Okay. Oh. Never mind. Oh, I see the gold! I'm gonna try to get it. No! No! Last round we're gonna play, guys. Okay, so we have to find a place. Table. Oh, there's chairs. come afar. Okay, this is more far. Now no one will find me. So they don't know me. Okay, there we go. Oh my gosh, what was that red spot of light from? Actually, this is back to the red spot. No, one more round. Fine. It's a beautiful map. Whoever has a gravity claw is lucky, so they can make... Wait. Whoever has a gravity claw is lucky, so they can do that and jump into the wall so they can never get that person. No one's near me. See? Oh, now people are coming near me. Three people. Now two people. Where did guests go? Oh, good, well, the seconds left. I just noticed. Oh no, there's a blue flash of light. Okay. Oh no, someone's near me. It's really close to me. Good thing there's 9 seconds. Okay. So wait. We're just gonna play in the lobby until this round is up, until the round begins. No. And look at that medallion over there. Well, I think this is all for this video. Bye, fans. Hello, guys.